Hello, I'm Chris, this is Gross Models, and this is issue 79 of the Terminator Build the T-800. Now, couple of updates. The previous issues, I have been informed, and indeed found out, that it's wrong. The bicep piston is incorrect. It's the wrong one. It should be a shorter one, not the same as the tricep, the one on the other side, as is demonstrated in the build so far. You can see obviously you've got bits like that's not right and that's not right. So yeah, I contacted Hachette, and they very kindly, eventually, they took like a week for them to reply to the email, and they said, oh, sorry about that, we'll send you out another issue. So they very kindly sent me out another issue. 72 was the issue that was the one that was the problem part. They sent me out this one, which is exactly the same. It's the same size as that one, and the same size as that one. I've already received one just like that. So I contacted them again and said, hey, where, what? And they again took 10 days for them to reply, but they said, oh yes, we've had a problem with our distributor and there's been a mix up in the warehouse and things like that. So yes, we'll send you out the right one again. I haven't got it yet, but yes. So I might not be able to go so far into this one because obviously I'm going to have to replace, I think it's that one. I can't remember now. It's that one that needs replacing. This is just attached from last time. Obviously it's not properly in there as yet because that's what we're going to be doing now. But yes, that piston that goes in there doesn't actually go in there. It goes into the correct size one of those, which is why it doesn't bend and fold as it should. So I shall let you know, obviously, when I get the right bit, I'll just be changing that over. There's no point in doing a video for changing it and doing things like that. But just so you know that I know that it's wrong, but it will be right eventually. So on with the build, actually proper build today. We are doing parts left, second, middle finger and arm. What? Okay, we're doing another finger and attaching that bit, which, as I say, I might not be able to attach because I've still got to replace, but yeah, we'll get on with it. The parts we have, quite a few. Obviously, lots of it's going to be finger related. We have washers and tubes and things. I'm not going to open all of those because although the finger is going to be built, as I say, some of the rest of it isn't. That's empty. Make sure it's empty before you throw it away because, yeah. So this is the bit that connects, that's the other bit that connects inside there, and the finger. So let's get on and start doing what we can do. As ever, I shall put the picture-in-picture in the corner down there. I still haven't really figured out anywhere for me to actually keep the magazine while I'm doing it, but we'll figure it out. We'll work along those lines. I did notice from last time, I don't think I had Terminator, I think it was the X-Wing that I did using this new camera layout, I was a little bit low. So I'm going to try and progress further to the centre this time. But I'll probably forget. So apologies already if you can't always see what's going on. So let's get the finger pieces lined up. In there is another fingertip. Let's cut open that one. So now I'm going to be using those. Get rid of that. So that will be, these are the other halves of that, which I'm going to need some glue to do. So we'll be pausing the video to sort out the extra bits that I haven't sorted out yet, but we'll get there. Right, so we get these in the order they are in the picture. We've got that one, then the long one, then the shorter one, then that one, and then the fingertip. And moving these down, I move them up so I can use my space more effectively. I'm not used to having all this room, that's the problem. So we've got one, two, three of those, one, two of those, and there's another one, try to escape, three of those, and three of those that look the same. Right, it's the same as we've done previously. We'll be putting that in there, and then putting that through there. What am I actually going to do? I'm going to try and do this a little bit differently. What I'm going to do is put them on there just a little bit, as you can see there. And that might make it easier going through the other bits rather than having the tube in the middle already. So let's get this that one that way round. This goes in through the bottom of that, with that like that, and that goes there. So then that goes through from the bottom there. So let's get that through that one. That works. Then through that. Yeah, that works. And then that needs to be glued in place. Does it just say? Oh yeah, it does say apply a little super glue. So I should do those after, when I've got the super glue. Let's put this one through there as well then. Just like it says in the next stage, and then like it says on the next stage with the third one. And then that needs to be glued on the end there. So they're to be glued momentarily. Put that there. Now let's get the rest of this, see what we're doing here. This is fitting the piston bar, which is the bar there. Step six, take the elbow joint assembly and fit the metal sleeve into the hole. So yes, the sleeve will go in there. Then the piston goes in there. I've already done that piston bit in there. That was in there. That's the next step. Then it's fitting a screw through there. Flanges through the hole. Right, let's get this open. I didn't notice anything about the washer. Did it say anything about the washer yet? No. I'll leave the washer in the bag. I shall just get the tube out. So the tube goes through there. That was there, wasn't it? Yes, the tube goes through there, which is a little bit too wide for there, but that's probably designed that way. I don't remember from the other arm. It's terrible, isn't it? Then it says push that in there. And then obviously you've got to get this the right way around. But that's going there. And a screw to go through there. Which screw? Only one screw is going to be the right size, isn't it? Well, that was rubbish. That just didn't even cut it open properly. Try that again. Right, so we've got... I'll get out just the fine screw, because I think the big screw is going to be the one we use on the other bit, and I won't be using that yet. So that needs to go through there. I don't know why we're doing this with the piston already in, because it doesn't really need to be. In fact, I'm going to take the piston out. Why struggle with extra bits when you don't have to? So we can get that through there, and through there, and through there. And I've just realised that I haven't sorted out a screwdriver yet today. So I shall do that as well. That's in there. That needs screwing up in there, obviously. That's that. Then we've got to glue the two bits on there. So I shall get the screwdriver and some glue ready and be back momentarily. Right, I have some glue already out. I've got my cocktail stick to apply it. So I shall start by ignoring the glue completely and doing this screw up or I'll forget. So just tightening that screw up in there where we left off a moment ago. So that sits flush. Doesn't come through the other side, and that holds that in place there. Cool, so that's that. Now, these three bits and that need to be glued on there. So just a touch of glue in the middle of that hole, in the middle of that hole, and you guessed it, in the middle of that hole, and on the end of there where the fingertip is going to go, and try not to drop it. So we've got a flob to go in there. That will hold that together. It will eventually. It will, honest. I might have to go off the edge of the bench here just to get some leverage down on there, because that wasn't all the way in. So there's that one. There's that one. These really don't hold in at all without glue. So make sure you glue them in properly if you're doing that. And that one, again, make sure it's pushed all the way through. And the fingertip will go on there as well. So that's those. That can sit over there to dry. And then I can nip down to step 9, which is gluing these two bits on. I did get enough glue out, I think. Right, to get the excess glue anywhere else. That can go on there. And that just locks in somewhere around there. There it is. And the same on the other side. And nice and easy. May need a little bit more glue for that. That's bad planning. I can squeeze that directly onto there just to save time. And then I'll find out that I need a little bit more glue for something else in a minute. But we'll worry about that when we get there. So that's that on there and that on there. That's good. Right. That's that. Now comes the bit that I can't actually do yet because I don't want to fit the piston into there because it's the wrong one. So I shall leave that like that for now. Didn't mention that washer yet, does it? It's, unless I've missed it. Strange. Anyway, yes, so I can't do that bit, or that bit. So I won't be fitting that, and using that screw, and I'll have to double check through and see where I misplaced putting that washer in. Does it have to go on there? I don't think so. Let me check now. I'll go back in time, rewind myself. It just says fit the sleeve in there. Doesn't say anything about the washer. It says fit that through there. Head of the screw fits in. Which way around? The arm's attached. Yeah, doesn't say anything about that. Super glue to there. That to there. That in there. That and there. Flattened edges. It doesn't say to use the washer at all. So I won't. I shall leave it to one side. Put it in my box. And, 7911 it says. Metal washer for arm joint. Anyway, yes. So that is actually it for the building of this episode. Although I haven't finished building for this episode because piston, when it turns up, I'll catch up and do the rest of that. Basically, it's just going to be putting that in there, putting the piston in there, and putting this piston in the right bit when I've got it. So that's that for the building. Let's come back to the magazine to have a look through and see what else we've got. It's going to say, do this, do that, do that. The washer. There we go. It used the washer there. So, yes, I haven't used it yet. Right, Sci-Fi Cinema Legends is Resident Evil. I did quite enjoy that. I have to watch that again soon. Or all of them, because there are like 4 or 5 of them now. So, yeah. There we go. And Reanimation. Interesting. And next issue, which I do have, and I shall be doing, and you shall be able to watch in a day or two. We are continuing the assembly of the left forearm and hand. Now, I'm not actually sure that I can continue on with this because it might need to attach to the bit that I've done there, but I'll pick and choose and do what I can. So, thank you for watching. That was issue 79. I shall see you soon for 80, but it might be a little while because, anyway. But thanks for watching. Stay safe. See you soon. Bye-bye.